Hi, and welcome to my channel, Hardware.ai. When NVIDIA started selling their Jetson Nano development board, they published materials for Jetbot, a simple robot based on Jetson Nano that can do things like obstacle avoidance and object following. My first impression upon seeing Jetbot was not epic enough. So, deep in our company's lab, I found this little guy. This is an early prototype of Zoobotics Zuri Quadruped robot. I added the Jetson Nano mount right here and the camera module. Now, since I already had a working robot with the microcontroller, I decided that the simplest way to proceed would be to use USB serial communication between Jetson and Arduino with the help of Pi serial module. Then, for the teleoperation, I simply set up a Flask web server with HTML template containing JavaScript for the buttons. Video is also transmitting through Flask web server in MJPEG format. For object following, I partially used NVIDIA Jetbot's object following notebook. It utilizes a pre-trained neural network that was trained on the Coke dataset to detect 90 different common objects like apples and chairs and people, which is later optimized using NVIDIA TensorRT on the Jetson Nano. I use Flask again to serve the image from webcam with detection labels. I put a full-length demo in a separate video. You can click on the card to watch all of it. Tell me if you like my choice of soundtrack. I will publish the detailed tutorial within this month. If you find this project interesting, hit the like button. For more videos on how to build cool robots and other projects with machine learning, subscribe to my channel. Bye!